What caused us to go through the program was the ability to be able to help other couples. As we were about 10 years ago going through a rough time ourselves in our marriage, we were helped with skills and tools and just someone who was very patient with us as we learned to grow in our marriage and grow together. So we did want to share that opportunity with other couples to be able to help them find communication skills, conflict resolution skills, financial budgeting skills, things that were actually causing arguments in their home. Just like in our home, we had to determine what those are and then find a way to add a skill or a tool into our relationship and bring it to what it is today.
And what we found out with the marriage miracle is we haven't arrived. We're still working on communication skills and conflict resolution skills and trying to break that vicious argument cycle in our home too. So it's not only something that can help other couples, it continues to enrich our marriage on a day-by-day basis. We constantly find ourselves stopping and putting each other, making each other accountable, I think. Hey, you're not using that skill. Let's go back and let's try this again. Let's see if we can't communicate a little differently on a different level. So I think that the marriage miracle, that's why we find ourselves so interested in becoming group leaders, because it constantly reminds us that marriage is something that we have to work at every day.
You know, one of my favorite lessons is the lesson that talks about the iceberg effect. There's that surface tip of the iceberg above the waterline that is just that surface conversation. And then there's the waterline where we go just a little bit deeper. But you know, just like an iceberg in the ocean, the largest part of the iceberg is underneath that water level. And marriage miracle tools and skills and the curriculum itself that we can just be sure and trust in that curriculum takes us to that large part of the iceberg and the depth underneath that water level.
Yeah, and he's right. The curriculum's very important. We're not trying to invent something by ourselves. The curriculum is very doable. It's very practical. And we find ourselves constantly, not just with couples, but reminding each other, hey, you remember that lesson? Let's go back and do that lesson again. Yeah. So we can become better as a couple.
And better as a couple we have become. 27 years in marriage right now. And 10 years ago, we could have called it quits, and I am so glad we didn't.
Me too.